Hello, I'm Charles Leclerc, driving for Alfa Romeo Sauber F1 team. I will take you around my home Grand Prix in Monaco on F1 2018. So here we are in Monaco, start finish line, and then braking for turn one. Always pretty tricky because it's quite bumpy, and you also need to have a very good exit because then it's uphill all the way to the casino. Then actually a quite quick section here with a left hander, and then the right hander. We need to avoid a bump in the exit. Otherwise, yeah, you get a little bit of wheel spin. And then tightest part of the track. Pretty difficult. You can win or lose a lot of time on a braking point here. And then here you really need to have a very good exit before going to the tunnel. Pretty tricky here with the light going out, because always difficult to see the road after that. Then we arrive on the fastest section of the track with the left hander, and then here the left right, which should be flat when you are in qualifying, and then arriving in La Rascas. Here also is probably the bumpiest section of the track, and then the last corner, which goes to the start finish line, and that's it. No, it's good. Yeah, it's very nice. Yeah, I like it.